Babe, are you home? Good. I didn't want to like catch you while you were still at work. So, I bet that you could probably guess that I had some packages for today. No, you don't have any idea what I'm talking about? Well, somebody sent me some little gifts that look like they're for Valentine's Day. Is this ringing any bells yet? Beautiful arrangement of flowers. We've got some roses and big thing. Don't know what the name of that one is. And some like little pink daisy things. Carnations. So, I think my favorite is, oh my gosh, because it's like fades up to like a brighter pink. I'm going to water them and put them in the window during the daytime. There was more. But, I mean, you said that you had no idea what I was talking about, so maybe I shouldn't even tell you. Yeah, I have a candle lit. Here. Ooh, you can see it in my yes, okay, fine. So there was this too. I'm so excited about this one. Most flower arrangements will come with a little cheesy little bear or something, but this one's the best addition to it's like our thing, you know. We played Final Fantasy together. It was sort of. One of our first, like, us things. It's something that always makes me think of you. And, like, you know, beginning of us time. So I'm gonna put that on my shelf here, and soon we'll be together again. I know, I'm so excited. And then we can keep the Moogle in the bed. Like, you know, like propped up on the pillows when the bed is made. So that it looks nice. I know. So, how was your day? I hope it was good. You know, I told you not to get me anything for Valentine's Day. just do something together when we are back together. But I should have known that you would do it anyway. Because you don't really listen to me. Cheesiness is allowed and acceptable because Valentine's Day. I'm kind of a mess right now. I'm just like, I don't even have the TV on or anything right now. I'm just hanging out on the couch. I'm just like trying to like unwind from the day a little bit, you know? Some food and do stuff and try to get to bed early. Oh yeah, I got those too. Over here. Ugh. No, I haven't opened it yet. It's huge, did you not know? When you got it, it's big. It's like bigger than my head. I told you. It's massive. I will probably eat most of them by myself. Let's open it up. Having like tearing apart this like ribbon on the top of it makes me feel bad. Oh. Sorry, that was loud. Well, there's a rose on it. You see? What's the word? What is the word? Is it emboss? When it sticks out instead of like engraving, it's going in and then embossed is like coming out three-dimensionally. Okay, let's open it up. Oh my god. Okay, so this has like, it has plastic. I think I hear like a snowplow inside, maybe. Okay. This is my favorite part of these, always, is this. Usually it's like in here, you know? Like a map of where the different flavors are. But I don't think I've ever seen one that just came on like a slip like this. Do what I always do when I get one of these. this like protective crinkly stuff on the top. Big crinkly thing. So the first thing I always do is let's look at the map here. Hunt for the coconut. Ooh, okay, so I see one coconut cream. Please tell me that's not the only coconut. Okay, two coconut cream. Ooh, there's raspberry cream. Apricot cream. Strawberry cream. Those ones are always the good ones. Chocolate buttercream, raspberry caramel. Oh my god. I think that's the only raspberry caramel I've seen though. Oh my god, I think there's only one raspberry caramel. Okay, well, we might have to try that one just because it's obviously special. So, the coconut cream. These ones are always my favorite, but honestly, there's probably just going to be a lot of these in here that have like one bite out of them. So I can try and make it last. It's not gross. It's only mine. It's not like I have to share it with anybody. Except for you. If you want some. So I'll just like take a bite and put it back so that I can also enjoy that same flavor later and not have to divide my attention too strictly. Okay, well, I think I'm so curious about this raspberry caramel. I mean, if there's only one and they didn't put in any multiples of it, then it must be amazing, right? Or on the opposite end of this, it could be that no one likes this one and it's very unfavorable. What do you think? Okay. I'm going for it. I thought that it might be like a raspberry, like a, you know, like a jam layer and then caramel, but it's the caramel itself that's raspberry flavor. I don't know if you can see that it's kind of reddish. I don't know. It's good though. I like it. I don't know if it's worthy of only having one. Either because it's the favorite or because nobody likes it. I think it's probably just as good as all the other ones. I know. Okay. Should we do one more? I gotta put this away, or like I'm just probably gonna destroy this later while I'm like watching TV in my bathrobe. Let's go with which one do you think? I think I'm kind of leaning towards orange cream, which is interesting because, like, it's not usually a flavor I go for. Like, I don't really do chocolate and orange together. But, oh my god, all the ones I pick are dark chocolate. It's perfect. this with dried orange cream. It's fluffy. It's not like that stringy kind. It's just like goo. It's not bad, it's just, it's really not very orangey though. Like, I literally taste like no orange in there at all. Maybe that's got, no, that should definitely be orange cream. That is so weird. Like, not even a hint, not even a little bit, nothing. No citrus. I don't know. I'm gonna put this away though before I get myself in trouble. It's heavy. It's gotta be like, I don't know, a pound or two. Thank you for all of my Valentine's surprises though. I feel like I have to get you something now. No. Don't argue with me. You have no say in this now. Now you're getting something whether you like it or not. I'm not sure what yet though. Maybe, I don't know. Even if I thought of something, I wouldn't want to tell you. Look at my stress pimples. It's a good time. I know. It's fine. They're not that bad. So, let me get more comfortable. When we manage to see each other again, what do you want to do first? I think that we should do maybe like a whole day, or honestly maybe even like two or three whole days of just like intentionally doing nothing. All I really want to do, because we're both so busy right now, you know, like, I want to plan a whole couple few days of not answering the phone and not having anywhere to go or anything to do. We will get easy to make food, or we can plan like a big dinner to make together, you know, in the kitchen. Like a really cute couple. Couples that cook together. And one of the days we can get delivery with dessert and just hang out and play video games together. Like, maybe, I got it, okay. So for Valentine's Day, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get us both the Battle for Azeroth pre-order, and then we can both, do the quest line to unlock the Allied Race, and I think all you have to do is be, like, exalted with the Nightborn. Which means we have to do all the Suramar stuff. But that'd be fun to do together over a few days. And then, lots of cuddling. Lots of sleeping. And that's it. Like, I like the sound of it. That's it. No, you know, extravagant plans. No answering the phone, the door, or having appointments, or anywhere to be. I'll make sure that our grocery shopping is done, and everything's done and taken care of, and then we will have nothing to do but relax. I like the sound of it. Oh my god, this shirt is so uncomfortable. Sometimes, like, the tag, like, curls up in the back, you know? I know, like, I want to cut it off, but then I'm afraid that I'll leave, like, sharp edges, and it'll just bother me even more, so I just deal with it. So anyways, I need to get up. I've been just, like, I got home, and I just, like, sat here, and I've been just sitting here until I was able to call you. So, I need to get up and make dinner. And then, I don't know what I'm doing after that. I think there might be a new episode of that show that I started watching. So maybe I'll check that out and see if it's on demand or something. Because I can never remember what day it's on and I always miss it. I know, I'm so forgetful. So, you should go too. I don't want to keep you from dinner and video games. Yes, you are. Well, there's that event right now. And I know you want to play it, so I'm not going to keep you anymore. You can just get some food. Don't forget to eat. Make sure you eat before you play video games. Priorities, okay? Alright. I know, it's so, so cheesy. Alright, I'm gonna go now. Things to do. I hate hanging up with you though, and like staring at your face. I'm tempted to just stay on the line with you, but I have stuff to do too, so I guess I will call you maybe again a little bit later before I go to sleep. Oh my gosh, my hair. I love you too.